As this snow piled up, it made for a long day for road crews here in Saginaw County.
Started early this morning, 4 a.m.
Dennis Borchardt is managing director of the Saginaw County Road Commission. He says his crews have been working round the clock dealing with the first winter storm of the season.
We've been dealing with wind, heavy snow, slippery conditions.
And motorists we talked to told us no matter where they were, driving in this weather was a challenge.
Coming across 46 out of Sandusky, they were terrible.
Coming from the Detroit area, got bad up around Holly and got worse up around Birch Run. And it kept getting worse as we went.
We left West Branch this morning about 5:30, 6 o'clock, and we could barely get down the road.
Borchardt says his staff is making progress clearing the primary and secondary roads in Saginaw County, but he's worried about the strong winds that are forecast to persist throughout the night.
We got this blowing snow, and that's going to play havoc on especially our secondary roads.
And even though the heaviest snow is over, Borchardt is urging drivers to not let their guard down.
Extreme caution. I mean, every intersection you approach, to slow it down.
And Borchardt tells us his crews will keep working until the job is done. Reporting live and local here in Saginaw County, James Felton, WNEM, TV5.